On the Medical Watch, a sobering statistic about your heart.
Medical reporter Dina Baer raises the red flag for young women.
More than half of young women in the U.S. have poor heart health before they conceive. And pregnancy impacts the heart in ways new mothers understand, but other ways doctors are just beginning to realize. They hope their findings improve the health of mothers and their babies.
Oftentimes we start thinking about pregnancy health and pregnancy complications at that first prenatal visit, when someone becomes pregnant. But we're learning more and more that the risk factor levels before even becoming pregnant.
With obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure rampant in this country, so too are factors that could impact a baby before a woman ever becomes pregnant.
Nearly a third of pregnancy-related deaths are related to heart conditions or cardiovascular disease.
Just being pregnant adds weight to the heart's pumping stress.
When someone is pregnant, the heart is acting in overdrive to try to accommodate the growing baby.
Prior heart weakness, coupled with enhanced pressure, is a recipe for complications in many more women than previously realized.
Less than 50% of pregnant individuals had optimal or favorable heart health starting pregnancy. And as we mentioned, these are very young individuals between the ages of 20 and 44.
For expectant mothers, that can translate to preeclampsia or pregnancy high blood pressure, preterm delivery, gestational diabetes, heart attack, stroke, or heart failure, conditions potentially deadly to mother and child. Poor heart health can also lead to long-term damage for the child.
Having poor health during pregnancy can actually be associated with the child having poor heart health during adolescence and adulthood. So it will be something that will affect them throughout their life based on the environment in the uterus that they were exposed to.
It's a wake-up call for women to check their heart, even at an age they think they're too young to worry about it.
So I think, unfortunately, our heart health as a society is declining.
States that had the highest Medicaid rates had poorer pre-pregnancy heart health. Study investigators say access to care is likely a major factor. Back to you.